Okavango East and Okavango West regions are characterized by a very sparsely inhabited interior and a high population density along the Okavango River. When the Kwangali people first settled here, they called this place Okavango Kokawa, which means beautiful land. With its rich cultural heritage, diverse vegetation, abundant bird species, wildlife, and variety of parks, the Okavango East and Okavango West regions welcome you.